gonna cross into the far post. It's square back, saved there. Empty net, headed in. Midge Purce.
Midge Purce just kind of scheming along, being patient in her position. She's waiting. Toba Heath drives his ball across. Midge Purce doesn't give up on the play. She just reacts. It's Haley Rasso who gets in around the outside. And this is the goal. She had not scored since the end of June, so she's going to be happy to get this one.
She's won it back, and it's a hit there. Oh, off the crossbar, stuffed in at the end. Purce will make it 3-0 after the hit from Christine Sinclair.
And again, it's Purce, right time, right place. Puts her team 3-0.